High-risk activities in construction, control of hazardous energies, electricity. Consider this. In Germany, nearly 4,000 electricity accidents occur at workplaces each year. 90% of all electrical accidents happen within the same voltage supplied by a standard household outlet. The leading cause of electrical accidents is overwhelmingly attributed to inadequate or absent risk assessments. How you can prevent accidents caused by hazardous energies. Number one, assess and recognize possible hazardous energies beforehand and acquire a work permit. Number two, before starting work, disconnect equipment from its power source and ensure that any stored energy is safely dissipated. Number three, when cutting cables and wires, keep the following principles in mind. Ensure that the power source is turned off and label the cables you plan to cut. Start cutting from the side of the power source and always cut before passing cables through wall openings. Avoid confusion by using the enclosed tools and labels. Number four, when handling electricity, always adhere to the five safety rules in electrical engineering. Disconnect the power supply, ensure that electricity cannot be reactivated, verify that no electrical current is present, ground the circuit, and cover or isolate the circuit appropriately. High-risk activities in construction. Your site, your team, your planning. Your safety.
BASF. We create chemistry.